I don't even have to turn around. Sara Sidle.
It's me.
When we first met,
seeing you again left me a little speechless. But it's all in
my head. I had a shell around my heart.
You know, maybe we should get married. 'Cause the answer
is yes. I lost my cool. Damn it.
Why?
We think Lady Heather might have something to do with the bombing.
Well, even if she did, what does that have to do with my ex-husband?
I miss working side by side with you.
If you're not behind this, then help me.
I took away the only person she ever loved. Through you, I learned to love someone.
Don't beat yourself up. I don't feel the way you do about Grissom.
So she's gonna do the same thing to me.
Help him. I don't want to kill the bitch with my bare hands.
You okay?
Yeah. So before the storm is past, Sarah, I just wanna ask, can we make this moment? You're scared for him, aren't you? Pin me down.
She restores my faith in the human being. Past,
I just wanna ask, I am. Can we make this
moment last? Plus, she helped me with my crossword puzzles.
Do you love him?
She's been my best friend.
I do.
I'll miss her.
Bye, Gil. You want to sleep with me?
The rest of my life.
Did you just say what I think you said? Twice. You must be my once in a lifetime. In a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime.